In order to learn more about the impact art has on elementary students,
we asked a group of kids from Clemson and Central Elementary,
what does art mean to you?
Art is to color, art is to cut, art is to write, art is to draw, art is to focus.
I love art because it's calming and relaxing.
Art means to me creativity. Art means to me colors. Art means to me nonsense.
I drew myself red because art makes me mad. I just do not like art at all.
To me, art is fun because it is my favorite thing.
Art helps me in life.
To me, it means to make crafts. I think of art for coloring and painting.
I think art can express how you feel.
I like art because you can experiment with drawing and paint. Art reminds me of characters from books.
I could be funny and draw what's on my mind like a dinosaur in underwear.
Clearly, kids have diverse opinions about what art means to them and what things they associate with art. For some kids, even completing this simple activity for our project was daunting. For others, they enjoyed the fun break from their normal reading and writing instruction to create art and express their opinions. In the classroom, this means we have to acknowledge different types of learners and come up with artistic outlets for all students. We found out what art means to these kids. So what does art mean to you?